Hello and welcome to this channel. And if you are the first time here, subscribe to the channel by clicking the subscribe button to see the latest technology videos. In this video, we are discussing about SAP Fiori OData services. So OData is used to define best practices that are required to build and consume RESTful APIs. And it helps you to find out changes, defining functions for reusable procedures and sending batch requests, etc. So some of the important features are OData provides facility for extension to fulfill any custom needs of your RESTful APIs. REST stands for Representational State Transfer and it is sometimes spelled as REST. It relies on a stateless client-server cacheable communication protocol, and in virtually all cases HTTP protocol is used. REST is defined as an architecture style for designing network applications. OData helps you to focus on your business logic while building RESTful APIs without having to worry about the approaches to define request and response headers, status codes, HTTP methods, URL conventions, media types, payload formats and query options. And OData RESTful APIs are easy to consume. OData Service Life Cycle. So the OData Service Life Cycle includes span of an OData service and the key steps to be considered in an OData service life cycle. Activation of OData service, maintaining of OData service, maintaining of models and services up to the cleanup of metadata cache. RESTful applications use HTTP requests to post data or create or update, read data and delete data. And REST uses HTTP for all create, read, update, delete operations. REST is a lightweight alternative to mechanisms like RFC, remote procedure calls, and web services. REST is defined as an option for web services and remote procedure calls, and it is used for designing network applications. And REST services like a web service and supports features like work with firewalls, language independent, standards based and not platform dependent. REST architecture. So the components of the REST architecture. Resources. So in REST, both the state and functionality are represented as resources. And resources are the key element of a RESTful design as opposed to methods or services used in RPC and SOAP web services. RPC calls like get product name and get product price are not used in REST and view the product data as a resource. And this resource should contain all the required information. Web of resources. It means that a single resource should not contain detailed data and it contains links to additional web pages. Client server. In REST client server model, one component server can be other component client. So this was a brief discussion on SAP Fiori OData service. And if you are the first time here, subscribe to the channel by clicking the subscribe button to see the latest technology videos. Thank you for watching this video. Bye for now.